Hi there! Today we are going to explain about the king cobra. So, what is a king cobra? It's a brownish cobra with an orange-cream throat patch, native to southern Asia. It is the largest of all venomous snakes. Adult king cobras are 3 to 4 meters long. Despite the word cobra in its common name, this species does not belong to the genus Naja, but is the sole member of its own. It is a dangerous snake that has a fearsome reputation in its range, although it typically avoids confrontation with humans when possible. Now on to the taxonomy. The king cobra was described and drawn by Theodore Edward Kendall, who gave it the scientific name of Hamadryas hanna. Opiopagus hanna belongs to the monotypic genus Opiopagus in the family Elapidae. They can be differentiated from other cobras by their size and its narrower and its longer hood. King cobras are generally larger than other cobras, and the stripe on the neck is a chevron instead of double or single eye shape that's mostly seen in most of the other Asian cobras. You can also identify it by the presence of a pair of large scales known as occipitals, located at the back of the top of the head. These are behind the usual 9-plate arrangement typical of colubrids and elapids. They are unique to the king cobras.
The skin of a king cobra is a dark olive or brown with black bands and white or yellow crossbands. The head is black with 2 crossbars near the snout and 2 behind the eyes. It has 17 to 19 rows of smooth scales. Ventral scales are uniformly oval-shaped. Dorsal scales are placed in an oblique arrangement. Males have 235 to 250 ventral scales, while females have 239 to 265. The subcaudal scales are single or paired in each row, numbering from 83 to 96 in males and 77 to 98 in females. Juveniles are shiny black with narrow yellow bands. The head of a mature snake can be quite massive and bulky in appearance, though like all snakes, it can expand its jaws to swallow large prey in whole. It has proteroglyph dentition, meaning it has 2 short, fixed fangs in the front of the mouth, which channel venom into the prey like hypodermic needles. The lifespan of a wild king cobra is 20 years old. King cobras are sexually dimorphic in size, with males being larger compared to the females, which is unusual among snakes whose females are larger than the males. The king cobra usually weighs around 6 kilograms. The king cobra is distributed across the Indian subcontinent, Southeast Asia, at the southern areas of East Asia, in Bangladesh, Bhutan, Burma, Cambodia, China, India, Indonesia, Laos, Malaysia, Nepal, Philippines, Singapore, Thailand, Vietnam, and southern China. It lives in dense highland forests, preferring areas dotted with lakes and streams. Its population have dropped in some areas because of the destruction of forests and ongoing collection for the international pet trade.
The king cobra, like other snakes, receives chemical information via its forked tongue, which picks up scent particles and transfers them to a special sensory receptor located in the roof of its mouth. This is akin to the human sense of smell. When the scent of a meal is detected, the snake flicks its tongue to gauge the prey's location. King cobras can detect moving prey almost 100 meters away. Its intelligence and sensitivity to earth bone vibration are also used to track its prey. The king cobra's jaws are connected by pliable ligaments, enabling the lower jaw bones to move independently, like all other snakes. This allows the king cobra to swallow the prey whole and much larger in its head. King cobras are able to hunt throughout the day, but are rarely seen at the night.
The venom of the king cobra consists primarily of neurotoxins, known as the hepatotoxins, with several other compounds. This species is capable of delivering a fatal bite, and the victim may receive a large quantity of venom with a dose of 200 to 500 milligrams to 7 milliliters. Toxins affect the victim's central nervous system, resulting in severe pain, blurred vision, vertigo, drowsiness, and eventually paralysis. If the inflammation is serious, it progresses to cardiovascular collapse, and the victim falls into a coma. That soon follows due to respiratory failure. Bites from the king cobra may result in a rapid fatality, which can be as early as 30 minutes after the inflammation. The king cobra's inflammation was even recorded to be capable of killing elephants within hours.
That is all for today's video. Hope you all enjoy it.
We are also sincerely sorry if there are any misinformations in this video.
Thank you for watching.